This is BBC World News. I'm Jonathan Charles, kept hidden for almost two decades and forced to bear children.